But we have a friend leader, Rajshina.
Good morning to principal, teachers and all students standing here. For those who don't know me, I am M.A. Rajshina of class 10. I am standing here for the prestigious post of SPL. I have been given a few minutes to tell you why you should vote for me to be your SPL. Awesome things, but I know you are too smart for this. So I will tell you the truth which I can really do for our school and all of you. This is my final year in the school and I hope we all work together to make this year the best situation as possible. I can promise you that I will support you in academic, sports and other co-curricular activities. Thank you.
Okay, I can support
you. I can support you in any problems having in your academic, sports and other co-curricular activities.
Good morning everyone, this is Girl and Sattika of Class 10, standing for school captain election. As you all know me, I will be a good leader and promise you to solve problems related to sports, activities, studies, etc. All you. You can ask me anytime, any help at any time, then I will act as a bridge between the students and teachers. If you vote me, I will implement such few days in your school that we have previous year before the corona. Like you know the Independence Day, the Science Day, and we have some activities regarding to the science. I think what you know all the days. Now each of you from grade will be given a chance to ask me any questions or the things you need. Each of you from the class can, anyone can represent your class and ask me anything you need. You will start from grade 3. Okay, if you elect me as a captain, I will share and request ma'am to put the captain again, canteen again. Don't elect anyone due to their beautiful looks and strong personalities. I hope you are tempted to do so. Elect me if you have excellent taste and super vision making skills. Thank you for listening.
You're really beautiful, my girl.
Thank you for listening and vote for me.
A very warm welcome to Vandana Presenta. So I'd like to begin my speech by thanking you all for all the support you have showered me for last year. I am hoping that you will do the same this year too. Now, if I get elected to the ASPL and I would be the light. The light, let me explain. So each and every one of you has a high potential to reach the sky and much more. You all glow beautifully in different colors. But the only one thing that hides your light is three mists. First mist is the mist of self-doubt. Always doubting yourself, comparing yourself with others. Never doubt yourself. Be bold and shine beautifully. Second is the mist of comparison. Comparing you with others. Everybody glows differently and glows much brightly. And the third mist is lack of self-confidence. Now, standing in the post for ASPL, I have had my fill of self-confidence and I want each and every one of you to have your same fill of self-confidence. So, if I get elected to ASPL, I'll be the light that guides you to clear all these myths. But remember, I can only be the light. It is up to you to clear this dangerous and poisonous myth. So, thank you for giving me a wonderful opportunity. It was an immense I am very proud to stand in this stage. Thank you very much.
I request you all to vote for me, please.
I am really expecting all of you to vote for me. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you everyone.
You are my friends and brothers and sisters, everybody present here, and you are hoping to join. I am Mr. Sajivan, A. Adhanan Kaido from 9th Standard of UKU. And there, I am standing as a candidate for ASPL. And I think you want to hear it happen. And here I promised them to be their leader. And there, I think now I have nothing to do for you a lot, but I think you are all means. I promise that I can do up to the best. And this I want that. Thank you. And you guys can use your data. Everybody. Thank you.
And I am Nirmala of Class 9. Since your friends were principal, the teachers and my dear friends give you this great opportunity. And leadership is not about being in charge. It's about taking care of those who are in charge. I strongly believe that if I was a leader, I could help you to recognize the extraordinary genius in each one of you. Because each one of you are extremely talented. So, if I was a school council president, I would end all of your homework. Just kidding. But I can't do that. Instead, I can beat your voice with your school administration. Let's translate. I can't do PK and I can do D1. Let's do a team PEAM translates together, achieve more. Thank you.
Hi all. A pleasant morning to all staff and my friends present here. I am happy to say that I have been nominated as one of the candidates for the election. Let me introduce myself. I am our Lakshman of Gates. Now, let me share the ideas that can be implemented in our school. Long periods from industrial visits to other districts can be registered for. The Entrepreneurs Day and the science exhibition that didn't take place for the past 2 years shall also be registered for. I will help you in sports and academics as well. Now it is your right and responsibility to vote the right representative. Ask for your vote, I'll be your voice. Thank you.
A charming good morning for everyone here. For people who don't know me, I am Dishan of Class 8A. And if you have any problem, you can surely come to me and I will convey it to the respective department of staff and I will help you to awaken your skills and all. Thank you.
A pleasant morning to all my friends, teachers and the honorable principals who are present here. I am Mahalakshmi of Grade 8. As we are aware, today is the school election day. The main quality for the leader to find solutions for any problem at any time. I hope I will be able to find solutions to our problems if I am nominated. The another important quality for a leader that they should be a good listener. I hope I am a good listener. If not, I will try to do more. I always try to help others if they need help.
Today present GD on that day. It is really well to open up and for the first time to open up by everything to this time up. Remember there are many